My name is Kate.
Hi, my name is Brooke.
And today we'll be making sparkling grapefruit juice.
What you'll
we'll need is a jug, something you can squeeze the grapefruits on,
and some free grapefruits, honey, a jug to
keep your grapefruit juice in,
and knife,
and a chopping board, and we are going to be using our soda stream, but if you don't have a soda stream, then you can go to the shop and buy some fizzy water there. So let's get started. So what you need to do first is chop up your grapefruit, but make sure you have an adult nearby to help you. Very
it smells
careful.
So good. I'm not smelling that. It smells like orange juice, basically.
And the grapefruits sometimes are a little bit big, so you might need to squeeze them into your jug.
It smells so strong.
Yeah.
It's more like lemon
squeezing.
Oh my god, that's making like a lot of it's really hard.
So we've squeezed all the grapefruit juice, the three ginormous grapefruits that we were lucky enough to get from our neighbour's tree, and we've managed to make 300 millilitres of grapefruit juice. So now Brookie's going to fish out the pips with a spoon, and I'm going to show you how to use the soda stream. So you need to twist it round until it locks. Push it and then twist it. But make sure it's on an angle. And then push it down and hold it for three. And you need to repeat that three times. And then put this in the fridge. So this is the one that I did earlier, and it's been in the fridge for about 30 minutes. So we're just gonna pour.
So we're gonna put the honey in. That was one drop. Now the second drop. One, two, three, four.
And now I'm just gonna stir it up. And if you used a bit more, you might need to use more than just two squirts because it's probably going to be a bit tartar. So you need to stir it until there's no more lumps of honey, and then you can pour it into your container, and then leave it in the fridge for 30 minutes or.
And then we're going to pour it in
very carefully into the jug. And then put your fizzy water in. You need quite a big jug because it's going to make a lot of juice.
Okay.
And so now you need to put your lid on and then put it in the fridge for 30 minutes or over. So now we're gonna try our juice. We're gonna pour a little bit out into our cups. It's quite fizzy. And so let's taste it.
It's yum.
It's really nice. And it tastes a lot of grapefruity. Bye! Thanks for watching this channel, and please subscribe down below.